Hello, friends. Today's daily meditation. People tend to want to follow a pattern every day, and maybe that's good. But then discovering and growing may mean overcoming patterns and developing new patterns. Let us grow. Questioning. Like I remember when I asked, what if there was no God? And it actually led to enlightenment. And to this day, all I get out of that is that the box that we put ourselves in mentally can sometimes be holding us back from realization. I won't tell you the realization. Why? To tempt you? You want to know the answer? Write me. Send me a text, an email. Check in on the station when we're doing chat, and we can talk about it. Right now, let's imagine. What if there is no God and it's empty space with just stars? What does that mean for your life? If there's no God, then that means anything goes? The bad people exist. They don't seem to be stopped. Do you want to be bad? Or do you want to be good? And if there's no God to judge you, well, does that matter? Why would you want to be good? Why not be selfish? What works? Would you be doing what you do? Or would you quit doing it and just do something else? I know the Bible talks about miracles, but are they just stories? Jesus used to cast out demons. Whatever happened to those people? Thank you. what is the body-mind mechanism up to? Is it seeking? Is there a suffering that's happening? And therefore an inner searching to find the answer to relieve that suffering? What is that suffering? Is it the fear of impending death, even if it's only, if it's 50 years from now, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5 years from now? The possibility of death happening today. Does that worry you? Is it subconscious? How do you get to the bottom of yourself so that you may see what makes you the way you are? Are you hungry for experience? Do you know what's going on? What if there was no God? What makes us do what we do? And what are we doing? No salvation. What if there is no God? What if there was no Jesus? What if we were the seed of aliens who bioengineered a new genetic experiment? What if there are a few experiments here? And we ended up with Cro-Magnon man or Neanderthals? What if these aliens knew the patterns that would naturally unfold and they left us to our own devices? Knowing that in a certain period of time we would reach maturation as a society, would be time to find the most stable structure that works for all. What if there was no God? That we're all just here in this big, open, vast universe. And that those who started it all are gone. Would you be doing what you're doing? Would I be doing this? Why am I doing what I'm doing? Is it because of habit? When I did believe? Is this just a pattern that will pass away? And I'll just become an artist, musician, I already am. Would I care? Would I need to share? Do I have anything more than just questions? Do I really know anything at all? No God to be responsible to. Would my fear disappear? Would I fall into a hole of lostness, no hope? only want to feel safe. If someone's got our back, do we want to let others know that we have their back? That we love them? We care about them? Regrets. In our ignorance, we did things that hurt others and hurt ourselves. Do we feel remorse? Let go.